Would you be happy if you There's had a red little and stone blue Steve Buscemi had to talk to you every night?
Yeah. Does his eyes just light up when he talks, or does his head open up like a Pez
there's
dispenser?
Like, there's like a Greek pillar with a little stone on top, and Steve Buscemi speaks out of it.
That'd be cute.
What does he say?
Hey, go to bed. Past your bedtime. And you're like, oh, shut
up.
Do
his eyes point in the opposite direction?
You got to shake the pillar to make him fall asleep. He goes, no. It's the old one. And then one night you push too hard and he bonks his head and he cracks. He starts dying.